A Rhode Island lawmaker introduces a bill aimed at making students and teachers feel safer while at school. Representative Deborah Falella wants to make it a felony to use an electronic device to make threats against students at any school, daycare, or college in the state. Now, the proposal comes in response to disturbing threats made last year against school children in Johnston, Warwick, and Cranston.